Missouri. What's up, guys? So today, I have a client that contacted me about redoing her patio for. She recently moved into a new subdivision and she wanted me to redo her back patio. So that's what's on my agenda for today. I'm on my way to her house right now so that I can take a look at how everything is set up currently and the space and kind of get an idea and a feel of what her style may be so that I can go shopping and give her a whole new look on her back patio. So I'll be taking you guys with me so y'all can see where I shop at and kind of how I put everything together and how my brain works when it comes to decorating. So stay tuned. Okay, so I got an idea of what she wants. Our style is almost identical. Her house is very beautiful. So I'm gonna go and actually shop for all my pieces. She wants more seating on her back porch. She wants it to feel a lot more cozier. So I think what I'm gonna do to kind of give it a more cozy vibe is try to find some cushions to go in her seats. Y'all stay tuned. Okay, y'all, first place that I'm looking is gonna be Ollie's Bargain Outlet. They have a lot of the cushions to go in the seats, so I may get lucky and find some nice cushions in here to go in her seats. $19.99. That's really cheap for patio cushions. Now the thing is finding enough. I found these chairs. And the key to making something look nice on a budget is spending a little more money on the key pieces. And furniture is going to be one of your big key pieces, so I may have to splurge a little bit on this one and then go light on the decor. Okay, y'all, so I'm at Goodwill. Let's go in here and see what we can find. Some greenery. I might can make this look good. Let's see. Let's see how much it is. $5. Let me tell you why this would be good. If I went to Hobby Lobby and found the greenery by itself is going to be probably $5 or more. And then I would have to buy the pot and purchase the filling. So I think I'm going to get this and make this work. Now, one thing about greenery, it has to flow cohesively as well. You can't just be picking up greenery and it don't go together. So I ended up with just a basket and just this pot. So that's what we ended up with from Goodwill. Okay, y'all, I'm in Big Lots right now. What I'm looking for right now is something to possibly use as some end tables. I did see some wicker end tables right here. Now, all her furniture is wicker, so of course it'll match, but my thoughts are that it'll be too matchy-matchy with the wicker. So, to break up the monotony of the wicker, I think I see some glass tables that would probably work best. I think those will probably work better, just so it won't be all the same thing. Kind of gives you different textures with the glass instead of the wicker. So I think I'm gonna get two of these and see what else I can find. Yeah, so now I am in the Dollar Tree. I do like these glasses. They'll be neat to put something in, and maybe if I can't find the candles to go on the table, I can possibly use those. Let's see. So the Dollar Tree has these little succulent plants that, I've seen where you put several of them together to make it look more expensive. Instead of having just one, you actually piece them all together. I like these. These are clip succulents. I don't know what the heck you clip them on, but I think what I'm gonna do is use these. So now I'm at Hobby Lobby. So they have all their floral half off, which is perfect. And I need to find something that kind of matches the greenery that I found at Goodwill, preferably. Look at this. Same exact succulents. This one is $4. And I got this one from the Dollar Tree for $1.
What did I do with my mask? I didn't know what I did with it. Oh.
Duh. Okay, y'all. So, I'm at Lowe's now. Only at like maybe $60 left in the budget. So, I got to try to figure out how to make this work, because cushions, as y'all know, are very expensive. I'm going to go in Lowe's just to see what they have. I know it's going to be way more expensive than Lowe's, but I'm gonna see maybe if I can make something work. Actually, this is her patio set right here. So I can actually try to see how these cushions fit, to see how it will work. I think I'm gonna get four of these. And that's gonna be all the money. I'm hot. I am officially over budget. I knew that was gonna happen once I purchased the cushions for the chairs, but I feel like if I don't have the cushions for the chairs, it's not gonna give that warm and cozy feel to it. So I think I'm about $30 over budget. So I'm going to stop there, and I'm going to actually go and see what she has at her home that I can possibly use out there instead of purchasing more things. And we can go from there. So we're going to make this work. What's up, y'all? So day two I'm on my way back to my client's house. I did most of my shopping yesterday. I went over budget, probably a little over $30-$35. So I'm kind of have to improvise and see what she has maybe already at her house that I can use. But yeah, so I'm on the way back out there to do the decorating right now. I just realized that I'm in a different place in my life. I've struggled with my weight my whole entire life, childhood, adulthood. I'm always going back and forth in between weights. And anytime that my weight was too high, or what I considered too high, I was not confident. I didn't feel pretty. I felt like sometimes I would even go to the extreme of wanting to go into hiding until I can get at least most of the weight off, which is crazy, but that's kind of how I was. But I realized today when I went in and she told me my weight, which I'm at a weight that I haven't been in years, like at my largest that I've been in some years. But even at that, I'm finally at a place in my life where I'm happy with me. I'm genuinely happy with me. Although that does not mean that I don't want to lose weight. I do. I want to lose weight because I want to be healthy and I want to be able to move around fast. And I'm always going to be young. But that does not mean that I don't want to lose weight. What it means is I finally did not lose confidence just because I've gained weight and my size is different. And I am happy to be here. I woke up. Now, if anybody knows me personally, on a personal level, they know that I don't like to show my legs. But this morning, I woke up before I even knew what my weight was. I put on shorts and I left the house. And before I left the house, I looked in the mirror and I was like, God, you know, I got some big old legs. I got some big legs. But my legs look good. Like, I look good. And that's something that I normally cannot even say. I know if I do say it, I'd be like, girl, you look good. It's me trying to convince myself that I look good. But I genuinely felt like, girl, it don't matter that you got an extra 20, 30 pounds on. You look good. And when I realized that I've come to that place in my life, y'all just don't know. That's big for me because I've struggled so much with my weight. Now, with all that being said, I'm still going to try to get 30 pounds off because I need to lose some weight. But I do feel like I'm happy. I'm just happy where I'm at in life. I'm happy with who I am more than anything. I don't feel like I need to change to be accepted. I'm good with where I'm at. Anyway, that's a little side note, a little side rant.